afternoon, everyone at home. My name is Princess Amy Akobi. Good afternoon. Happy Ramadan. We have been there already. I'm fasting too. I'm fasting. Some people say that they're so you working well. I'm a better one just doing already. I'm trying to support you far away. So I'm fasting too. Heavy bread that is still barrel. I'm fasting though. The only bread I see, my no bread I see. And I read that one in the afternoon. They didn't only afternoon, but I'm fasting in the morning and in the night. I'm fasting. And that year by your Lord or year is the one chasing me. And those that have promised that I'll give you this and this, I'm still expecting it. I'm not begging you, but I'm still expecting it. Beggar by professional one. Hey, good afternoon. I love everybody. Good day. Today, I told you the other time that I'm going to be talking about Ramadan period till the end of this month. I'm already. You want to know my full name? My name is Adija Tobra. So it's okay. You know, I'm a Muslim to be called. So, and I love the Islamic religion. It's a good religion. This is a religion that you can proud or more. If you know how to. Parties will be very well. There's nothing you want that God will not provide for you. So I can assure you that definitely I know about that. That if you are a real Muslim that and you believe in the name of Almighty Allah, our Creator, absolutely nothing you want that God will not provide for you. This is the thing that I've been doing and it has been working for me. So I can be proud of this. Our God, the wonderful God, the powerful God. Today, we are still going to be talking about the home. Which one in the home? Then I will be talking about the mother, parents. But before I go to the father, this and these children, this Ramadan period, what are we going to do in this Ramadan period? The other day, because at times you may see me Yoruba, you may see me Ayakiwo school, yo. So that you will know that Mugoyibo. Actually, it's not like that, but because I want what I'm saying to saturate, everybody can understand what I'm saying, because of the other indigenous as well. You know, it's not only Yoruba I'm addressing everybody. This presentation will go far and it's not only Yoruba. So because my fans as well will say that so yeah, and when you hear Agbonbotonso, you know the person is not Yoruba. So at times I would just like to say Jackie Sonny Tatata the one that I hear so that people can understand you. That's what I'm saying this now. So today I will go home. So what is the day today? What are we going to do? How are we going to do it in the Ramadan period? The other time I'm talking about coronavirus because we are in this coronavirus, this system that I'm praying, we don't want to see it, we want us to help us. All this should be come to the end. Coronavirus matter, we don't want to see that. Everybody stay at home. We are at home, and it wasn't easy to be staying at home. You know how it is. You know how difficult it is for someone to be staying at home without earning nothing at the end of the day. So how are we going to cope as a mother? This is the time of management. Management, even though your husband is Dangote, this time we had Dangote also, we know that pocket, the money may be there, right? So we want now, So we need to manage things now. Mommy, how mommy do need duty to do our beg your mommy? I know, because mommy don't need duty that to share. As a mother, you need to manage things. If there's no means, you know how you pet children, you know how to pet husband. If your husband is complaining about upon the working of Muslims. You know, at times we support a lot with husbands, and they may not know that we are supporting them. I gave you 5,000, I gave you 2,000. How dare you put this kind of restriction? I gave you 1,000, but they will not know. Even 5,000 is not up to buy things, and you want to cook the best. You know, even 1,000 at times, because it depends on what you want in the market. You want to book soup for 10,000, what, 20,000, 30,000, it depends on what you want in the market around. You should want it. And you only say there's 500 naira. Fine, if I cook with 500, even 200 naira, I can cook for you. Even 500 naira. Then for 5,000, and then I'll cook the soup for 5,000. I welcome you back. Here I am. And I'm saying, mother, most especially me. I'm still coming to the father issue, but for now I would like to talk about mother. How mommy can manage as a mother, how you can deal with those ones. Most especially this period, yeah, this coronavirus period. And we are praying to Almighty Allah that I believe that before ending of this Ramadan, this coronavirus will carry back and go. Oh my God, go back, yeah, go the nylon bag, the bag, the luggage, everything will go. All over the world, not only Nigeria will go. I know it's an issue of a global issue, but if I say only Nigeria, I will not normally travel. We are traveling from one place to another place, from one country to another country. So it's not only Nigeria, we don't want it all over the world. We don't want any disease that will kill us, any disease that will be an pandemic. We don't want to. May God Allah should please have mercy upon us. So I believe that before the end of this Ramadan, by God's grace, this coronavirus will carry luggage and go. So mommy should manage, please. Hey, Joma. Emma B. Mommy, we got other people. So we because I want to please everybody. That is why I can't please. I love my country. I love everybody. People born in Nigeria, I always work day and night. So, hey, Jeroma, mommy should manage. You buy. I call them the little one you have. Just make sure. Say this one, my dad, if you are not. No argument, no hassle, no problem, no matter. You know how to manage with daddy, you know how to manage with children, and let's keep praying. I keep saying praying. Before I go, mama, let me just drop this message of Babawa, Babawa, I ship. This message is from Ekpe. According to him, he said that in Ekpe, coronavirus, stay at home, everybody. Apart from some youth, what disobey that they go out and be playing ball. They disobey, pata. Because I don't know what parents is looking at. I don't know where parents is sitting at. I don't know why they don't just. I know how stubborn these children are, times, but still, you still find a way to confuse them. I shift. Country of the Delboro, Monique, I want to follow a lot of an organization to want to support a club and other club, they want to support an organization. The government is trying, but still, potato, they still want more because they want everybody, when people. Something to eat and feel happy, stay at home, yeah. Our more convenient, our more convenient than when everybody is going out. I don't have something to eat. So, one is something to supplement something to cope, to maintain stay at home. Oh, you know, you do that. I'm just trying to say something. Almost to easy. So that is what they are saying, that we should appreciate. I shall Mosini Adeniyi Odede Ogboro Otun Seriki Ekpe lábẹ́ kábíyèsí ọba Adéwálé Báńgbọ̀pá, olú ẹ̀pẹ́ tìlú ẹ̀pẹ́ bàbá. Mo kí yín o, ẹ kú àsìkò yìí o, ẹ bá mi kú lórí màá mi dáadáa, ẹ bá mi kú gbogbo everybody pátápátá nílé o. A ní gbogbo àìsàn, wọ́n wá ní kí n sọ fún gbogbo àwọn ọmọ ìlú ẹ̀pẹ́ pé wọ́n kú afáradà, wọ́n kú sùúrù, wọ́n kú gbogbo ẹ̀ pé lágbára Ọlọ́run. Gbogbo wa àjọmọ̀ra wa láyọ̀ àti àlàáfíà. And those that this epidemic, this coronavirus touch, God will help us. Positive, God will make everything to come to negative, go, it will not be positive for them. God will help, grow, because we can't do anything, no, who are we in presence of God? He's the one that can help us, he's the one that can assist us. So, that is just today's message. Me, I will not go yet. Why I will not go yet? You see? I want everybody to follow me on my social media. When you follow me on my social media, you see TITV, TITV, Akoli is there, TITV, Olashomi is there. Please, my social media, Medium, social media. You follow me on my social media. Media, you mean President Sonia Akoju. You follow me on my social media. President Sonia Akoju, just press follow, like, comment. Then what again? Go to my YouTube channel. TITV Akoju is there. Subscribe and you keep loving our. You see comedy there, you see events, you also see this courageous well. Today, I think I'm supposed to carry my bag. Carry your bag, go Mano. Carry your bag, go Mano. See you next week. My name is Philip. I love you all. Bye bye. Bye. See you. Love you. Advancing for you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Advance you. Wow. Asipa wẹla wáyé àwọn etí nǹkan àwọ ẹwà lájà bí ọlá bẹ̀bí mama royal blue tree àwọn etí nǹkan àwọ ẹwà abdulhani olúwaṣẹ́gun awúkọ yà àwọn etí nǹkan àwọ ẹwà alájì tìjani àwọn etí nǹkan àwọ ẹwà ana alájì alájì ọ̀làdìmẹ́jì. Wọ́n promise tó bá ti di àwẹ̀ ọdún yìí ṣàlà pé àwọn máa gbé nǹkan àwẹ̀ fún wa. And very soon I think I will be bringing things. Àwọn nǹkan díẹ̀ tá a ti ní nílẹ̀ náà, àwọn míì náà, àwọn dárúkọ, má dárúkọ, àwọn nǹkan tá a ti ní nílẹ̀ tá a máa fún àwọn èèyàn níbi àwẹ̀ ẹ máa máa rí wọn. Ẹ ṣe gan ni mo appreciate everybody. Mo máa ń gbàdùn rẹ o. Oyinbo ṣe ń gbàdùn sìgá o. Mo ń gbàdùn rẹ. Mo máa ń gbàdùn rẹ o. Oyinbo ṣe ń gbàdùn sìgá o. Mo ń gbàdùn rẹ. This one is social media song. Ẹ bá gbàgbé ayélóyún o. Ayélóyún yóò àdẹ. Ayélógún o. Ayélóyún o. Ayélóyún o. Fẹ́ẹ̀sì ẹ̀rọ máa rí gbogbo ọmọ tó ń lò. Okay, bye bye. See you. Love you.